Yeah, but I will tell you that I adamantly believe that medical decisions should be made by medical providers, not insurance companies or politicians. So I'll do everything I can to make sure that it always stays that way.